Hello, I'm Ro Crosby from Tero, back with another message for leaders attempting to reinvent their businesses in the face of challenges over which they have little control. As we contemplate the situation, there are a few options for most businesses, but to comply with government mandates, be attentive to safety and health of employees and customers, and to operate in a fiscally responsible manner. However, compliance as a long-term business strategy is rarely an acceptable mode of operation for leaders in any industry. More is needed. To meet the challenges of a changing world, leaders must proactively address opportunities over which they do have control. What can leaders control? The overarching theme of research across all industries in the throes of change is the imperative for frequent and two-way communication. Customers expect an experience that is safe, meets their needs, and is delivered in a manner that respects their personhood. Communication is a key driver of customer satisfaction. Good communication extends beyond the customer relationship and has huge implications when it is also improved internally among staff. None of this is surprising, given that we all know communication is central to all good relationships. Harvard University, the Carnegie Foundation, and the Stanford Research Institute all showed in their studies that 85% of professional success is related to people skills. The remaining 15% is due to technical ability. As we all move into a different business model, it is reasonable to assume that most businesses will put a priority on customer and employee safety. So what's the differentiator? It's a question of perception versus reality. If communication is not present or if it is lacking, the perception of the level of safety is compromised, even for businesses that have engaged in massive changes to protect safety and health. Businesses can improve safety perceptions by doing a better job of communicating their new practices clearly and frequently to both employees and customers.